Swami Niranjananda was one of the direct monastic disciples of Sri Ramakrishna. His pre-monastic name was Nitya Niranjan Ghosh. He was born in 1862 at Rajarhat, Vishnupur in West Bengal. Born in the middle-class family, Niranjan came under the influence of a group of occultists when he was a teenager, and it was in their company that he first visited Sri Ramakrishna at Dakshineshwar. The master took Niranjan aside and cautioned him about the danger of occult practices. Niranjan followed the master's advice and began to practice meditation under the direction of Sri Ramakrishna. During the master's last illness, Niranjan served the master with unflinching devotion. After the master's Mahasamadhi, when a new monastic brotherhood was formed at Baranagar, Niranjan joined it and after sannyasa assumed the name Niranjananda. After staying at the mutt for 3 years, he went on pilgrimage to different places in India and also visited Sri Lanka. Swami Niranjananda was very much devoted to Holy Mother Sri Sharada Devi. Towards the end of his life, he went to Haridwar for tapasya and there he had a severe attack of dysentery. He attained Mahasamadhi on 9th May 1904. Sri Ramakrishna regarded Niranjan as an Ishwarakoti, an ever-perfect soul endowed with special divine attributes.